my channel, so I know it's been a hot minute, but this first trimester has been killing me. Like, I am just so, I feel like a depressed person. Like, it's like sucking the life out of me. But I am back. So, I have been struggling so much this first trimester. I've never, ever, ever, ever felt like this with my first one or my second one. The main thing that has been killing me is the nausea. I'm almost 12 weeks pregnant and I'm still feeling sick. So it's just, it's so draining because I can't eat. Like, I can eat, but then I feel like I would throw up. Like, the other day I made nachos and I ate a whole plate full of nachos, and then immediately after I just threw everything up. It's just, my stomach has not been agreeing with a lot of stuff that I'm eating, and it's just hard for me to just to keep food down and to not feel sick. So that is like the main one that I'm struggling with. The other thing is that I feel so lazy. Like, I don't want to do anything. I just want to sit on the couch all day and just eat. That's it. Like, I just feel so lazy. That sounds so bad, but it's so true. Like, I just get so lazy. I don't even want to leave the house. Plus, it's like extra hot outside, so that makes it 10 times worse because I do not like being like overheated. But yeah, so I have been feeling really freaking lazy, and that is what sucks, because usually I'm like a person to get up and go, you know, like go do stuff, always want to be out the house. That's usually how I am, and like this, I can't do it, I can't do anything. The only thing that I will say that we make sure to do is go to the beach every single week. So we've been doing that either Thursday or on Friday, so that kind of helps me a little bit. But yes, yeah, so I've been feeling really freaking lazy lately, and I hate it so much. And I have lost like the feeling of motivation. Like, in my mind, I keep telling myself, do the laundry, or wash the dishes. And it just doesn't happen. And I'm just like, yo, I need to do this. I literally have to force myself when I wake up in the morning to just do something, or I just won't do it. Like, it's just so like, I cannot wait till the first trimester is over and I can like start becoming myself again, because it's really, really annoying how bad this is. I have also been struggling with my skin. Like, I am breaking out. Like, I swear, I have dry patches like all underneath here, all on my nose, and I'm breaking out on my forehead, breaking out right here, and I just found a bump right here. I had a bump the other day here. Like, it's just so bad, y'all. This is like the worst first trimester ever. My first pregnancy, I had like bumps on my forehead, but then they went away and I was good. My second pregnancy didn't break out at all, because like my body was already used to it. I barely had any nausea, and that was it. This one, whoo-hoo-hoo, it's like taking me for a whole world. Like, I just, it's just so hard. Oh, I am having hot flashes like no other. Like, every single day I'm getting hot flashes, or I feel really dizzy. Like, if I stand up too fast, or if I'm in the kitchen trying to cook something and I haven't ate yet, I get really dizzy. Yeah, so that sucks too. What else can I complain about? It's just those main things that have been killing me lately. That's why I've just been MIA. I feel so freaking terrible, so I literally had to make myself make this video, and I'm gonna try so hard to stay on track, because it's just crazy. But on a good note, so the other day I went to the DNA testing center and I got the Panorama blood test done. So the Panorama is where they figure out if you're having a boy or a girl. So I can't wait for that. So hopefully that'll come back either Thursday or Friday. I'm hoping by the end of the week, but you never know. So when I know, you guys will know, and it'll be this just this big surprise. I can't wait. You guys, let me know what you think. I'm having a boy or a girl. Boy, girl. I don't know. I hope it's a girl, but I would not be upset if it was a boy. But I think that's pretty much it for this video, you guys. I just want to come up here and let you guys know what the heck has been going on. I've just been feeling so freaking lazy and just not wanting to do anything. So I'm sorry, and I will try to get better, okay? I'll try. If he or she will let me, I will try. But thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel down below and leave me a comment and also a thumbs up if you like this video. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.